you fought Greaves before?
No, but I've heard the stories. He's able to command fire.
He says he is fighting for Makros, but he only fights for himself. You, on the other hand, are fighting to protect others. And that is why you will win.
You're about to face Greaves Sunsteel. Are you ready?
Yes. This is long overdue.
I've known him for years, since before he joined Makros. Don't underestimate him. He's very powerful.
He'll die like the others.
Most importantly, don't listen to him. He'll say anything to get what he wants.
You've gathered enough sigils. It is time to face Greaves Sunsteel, Makros' personal godsmith. Greaves is a man without honor, someone who has committed countless atrocities. He is down in his forge making new weapons for Makros.
As great as you and I are destined to meet in battle.
You think too highly of yourself.
You have a choice, Orin. You could fight us, or you could join us. You'd use my weapons, finest ever forged, and you'd be on the winning side.
Makros and I are done. You deceive yourself.
You are a fool to resist your brother. This is his world, and I hold a place of honor in it.
You hold no place in this world.
Thank you.
power, Orin. I can only go where you go.
Done yet. There's more to come.